klobasę, dobijaj go!
Janusz, nie pochylaj się!
Mocniej, do przodu!
Dobrze,
przepij go!
Janusz! Janusz, nie pochylaj się, te łapy z góry. Ręce wysoko!
Janusz, a to go, ja nie pochylaj się!
Yeah.
ます。昭和高校生男子柔道級全勤263番小崎選手、表彰台まで道着を着てトロフィーを持ってお越しください。繰り返しご連絡いたします。昭和高校生男子柔道級全勤263番小崎選手、道着を着てトロフィーを持って表彰台までお越しください。
Mi zrobię zdjęcie, bo on taki skupiony.
Я диктую вам грамм. Давай, 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 давай! Daniel,
三プレイお願いします。発展キョワケ1、2、3、4、5、6、7、はい、キョワケ
手分けのため延長戦を行います。 定の結果、優勝はゼッケン91番、ペタル・バルティノフ選手。
Does that mean that you're world number two?
So we arrived in Japan a few days ago. A team of seven from Australia. We had some people, a lot of experience, like myself and some part Jenny here. We did good. I mean, for the first time, there's two Aussie kids actually passed the first round. Jenny herself, she lost narrowly on decision. And then it was me. I had to fight some monsters. It was good fun. And yeah, I'm glad I decided to come. I mostly came for the kids because they're the new generation. Can you get these guys to come back? These are the guys. These are the future. And I'm just an old man. But anyway, it's not so old after all. So thanks to all the coaches that came. I mean, you know, got from there, Richard, Eva, you know, and Lynn, who deserves a medal. Lynn is over there. She deserves a medal. Putting up with me all these years. But anyway, it wasn't to be, you know, not a champion, but second place for now. And pretty much, you know, that's pretty much it, I think. Yeah. It was close. Say a few words, say your name, say a few words about the tournament. Yeah, all of you. Yeah. You as well.
I'm Carla, I've been training for 6 years now. And
of course.
The tournament was fun, exciting, nerve-wracking. And did my best.
For,
yeah.
Good one, Carla.
My name is Sebastian, and it's been the best experience.
My name is Jack, and I hope I do better yet for the next team since I did very well.
My name is Lila. This is my 6th year of doing karate, my first international tournament, and I didn't do so well, but I'm sure I'll improve, and I'm very proud of my teacher, Sensei Jack.
Ross.
I'm Kigo. I've been training for about 6 years. This was my first international tournament. First tournament in a long time. I feel really good. I feel really tired. Really, really proud of how everybody did. I didn't do too well, but I'm sure that'll change next year. I'm more determined than ever. I'm really happy with what turned out.
One of the injuries, this one. This is
yeah.
You feel me this?
Yeah.
Well, this is another knee growing here. So my knee kicks from now on, but his again is gonna be very dangerous because I can. You see this one? It's, and then there's other injuries that this one here. Probably broken ribs. I mean, they clicking like hell.
Yeah.
They go click 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 click. So it's okay.
It's okay.
On your upper arm as well.
Ah, okay. Those are nothing. We had a cat fight with someone.
There's
definitely no cats, those guys. anyway, so one more thing for the video. This KWF tournament was a very hard tournament. Very, very hard tournament. No one can say anything about it. Like, those guys were monsters. Monsters. And yeah, it was just, I had a good team, the coaching team. Amazing. I had guys that, you know, I have these guys next to me any time, yeah? The coaching team. So, yeah, thank you very much. And also, sorry, one more thing. This must be, can you remember? Thank you to all the sponsors. Thank you to all the sponsors that sponsored the team, especially Richard Heath, his company, Great Construction. And then we had also, actually, yeah, in the shirt here, Akiko's got them. So, so we have the sponsors. Akiko, you make a good model for sponsorship. So, Great Construction, our sponsor. Richard Heat is a legend. Thank you very much, Richard. We love you, man. And that little Jack, you know, your little boy. And then we had Diamond Food Services. These guys are Jules from the Dojo. Thank you very much for helping us. That made it possible for the team to come to Japan. We had my good mate Mark Murphy. Murphy's, you know, Group Services. He's actually he's long friend of mine. 12 years and he's helping all the time. And we had Adina Apartments, which is the guy over here, Francis and Martina. He gave us some sponsorship from there too. Thank you very much. And Chad Thai, Palisa Anderson, one of the mothers from the dojo. She helped us as well. We love you. Thank you very much. And what can I say? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.